Hi everyone, I'm Angela. Welcome and welcome back to Angela's Fashion Mix. I hope you've had a fantastic day and I thank you for being here. If you are new, this is where I talk about fashion and how to enjoy wardrobes, but today is a little bit different on this, the third day of my 12 days of Christmas. During the 12 days, I'm bringing you a variety of things and today is a little bit different than what is typical as it is all about sweets. There is a little something in this video, I believe, for everyone. And if you are not a sweets eater, I think there's probably an opportunity to maybe go back down memory lane a little bit with some of the things that you're gonna see. Maybe take us back to our childhood. So I hope you enjoy the video. And also, I've done a little bit of cooking in this. I realized after I started to edit that I didn't show any of the ingredients, but trust and believe, there are ingredients in that bowl. I mentioned before that part of what I enjoy a lot about the holiday season is the food, and that of course includes sweets. I'm not a heavy sweet eater just generally. I prefer food, but I do enjoy chocolate. I really love chocolate, and I'm taking you to one of my favorite places in the area, and it's called For the Love of Chocolate. And for those cool days or those cold days, I absolutely love hot chocolate. So I've already got it. It's here when time comes and probably gonna see some low temperatures this week. So I'll probably get to start on that. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe, like, and share. I always appreciate that. And again, if you are new, welcome to the channel. I do hope you enjoy your time here. I will plan to see you on Monday for day 4 of my 12 days of Christmas. Bye.